Eyewitness News is always looking ahead. Later this afternoon, the case of former New England Patriots player Aaron Hernandez is set to return to court with newly hired attorney Jose Baez. He's noted for winning the acquittal of Casey Anthony, the Florida woman accused of killing her two-year-old daughter. Hernandez is now standing trial for shooting and killing two men back in 2012. He's already serving life in prison without parole for the 2013 murder of Odin Lloyd.